Wow, that was a really nice battle shooter. Yes, this also works. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today in this video, I'll be showing you how to make a parachute at home. Let's see how to make this parachute. Now for making this parachute, you'll need a plastic bag, a paper plate, a sketch pen, a marker pen, some clear tape, some scissors, and 4 threads. Now let's start. Now you're going to need to take your paper plate, put it on the plastic bag, and outline the border with your marker. Now after you have done that, you are going to take your scissors and cut it. Now you have to tape these threads to the circle which you have cut. Now you are going to tape all of these threads together. Now I have done the same thing with a paper plate, and I have attached 2 Lego figures on the end of the ropes. Now let's try which one is better, either this or this. Now I'm going to drop each of these 3 times to check whether this parachute works. Now I'm going to try this first. 3, 2, 1, go. Now it came pretty well. Now let's try the second one.
Hello.
Now I'm going to try to drop the plastic parachute. Let's start. 3, 2, 1, go. This also flew down pretty well. Now this is the drop test 2. 3, 2, 1, go. This one did not come pretty well, but the one with the paper plate came very well. This is drop test 3, 1, 2, 3. The paper plate came out well 3 times. This is drop test 3 of the plastic bag. 3, 2, 1, go. This also came out well the 3rd time. Now you can see that from the drop test, the plastic bag parachute worked 2 out of 3 times, and the paper plate one worked 3 times. Now this is a better parachute than this because it does not always bend like this parachute, and it also needs to spread. When it spreads, there is more surface area. This doesn't get crumbled, so it has more surface area and it falls down slowly, but sometimes this can get crumbled and it will fall down fast. And hope you all enjoyed this video. You should try making these parachutes at home. And thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.